goalkeeper Luke McCormick made his comeback from injury in Plymouth Argyle's 2-0 defeat away to Bristol Rovers in the Central League. 34-year-old has missed much of this season because of an ankle ligament injury. McCormick conceded an early goal against Rovers and was also beaten in the closing stages after a dreadful mistake by Yan Songo'o. The match was played on the 3G pitch at Oaklands Park, the headquarters of the Gloucestershire FA Argyle, who had won the previous three fixtures in the Central League, included seven professionals in the starting lineup. The defensive trio of Gary Miller, Songo'o and Aaron Taylor Sinclair were among them. To the constant roar of traffic from the adjacent M5, Argyle took on a much less experienced Rovers side. In charge of them was Chris Hargreaves, the former Argyle midfielder, whose son Cameron lined up for them.